Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I make prawns pepper fry. It's a delicious and spicy stir fry made with prawns or shrimps with black pepper. The shrimp stir fry can be prepared in just 15 minutes and can be served as an appetizer. So let's get into this video. Take a bowl, add 500 grams of de-white and cleaned prawns, add 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon ginger and garlic paste, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala, 2 tablespoon black pepper powder. Mix this well and keep aside. And now heat oil in a pan. Fry these prawns till it's completely cooked. Now remove it and drain it in a wire rack or paper towel. Heat same oil in the other pan. Add curry leaves in it. To this I'm adding 2 medium sized sliced onion. Saute till it becomes translucent. Goes in 2 slitted green chilies. ¼ teaspoon salt, adjust as per your taste. Add 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon sugar. Fry this for 30 seconds. And now I'm adding fried prawns in it. Fry this for 1 minute in medium high heat. Goes in 1 tablespoon lemon juice and sprinkle some finely chopped coriander leaves on it. Fry this for 30 seconds in a high flame and serve hot. You can serve this with roti. You can even serve it with zira rice or steamed rice along with tomato curry. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give a big thumbs up below and make sure to subscribe, and when you do, click that little bell icon. Do tag us on our Instagram page, shimis.kitchen. See you in our next video. Till then, have a nice day.